o'clock, 4 o'clock, rock. 5, 6, 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock, rock. 9, 10, 11 o'clock, 12 o'clock, rock. We're going to rock around the clock tonight. Put your glad rags on. Join me, hon. We'll have some fun when the clock strikes 1. We're going to rock around the clock tonight. We're going to rock, rock, rock till broad daylight. We're going to rock, going to rock around the clock tonight. When the clock strikes 2, 3 and 4, if the band slows down, we'll yell for more. We're going to rock around the clock tonight. We're going to rock, rock, rock till broad daylight. We're going to rock around the clock tonight.
Well, that's Margate done. Whatever the time says on the clock, it's on 12 o'clock, isn't it? I don't know. 20 past 12 by the looks of things. Yep, 12:23. Oh, if I ever get his new gloves on, over the arm, cuff. Right. Yep. There's still bikes trying to get down here, and it's pretty rammed at the minute. I don't know where the hell they're going to park. Like most events, you get here later and you struggle to park anywhere. I've seen a few GSR750s down here and GSR600s. About three of them, I think. Obviously lots of Harleys. I've taken quite a few photos of bikes and a lot of video of most of the bikes that I come across. Come the late arrival, you can't get up in the morning. Oh, nice orange bike, Maisie. You can see a young lady with orange hair. I've got a picture of that. Oh, I might stick it in about here. Totally random, as you do. And I must say, there's some fat people get on bikes, and that's not just the blokes. They're the pillions. Females, I think. Fucking hell, really? If you get two of you, I know I'm not exactly small myself and I'm not against large people, but they just don't look right on a bike. A lot of bikers are old bikers, or old, not necessarily bikers, but they're just old and got bikes, you know what I mean. Myself included, I got myself a pair of gloves, yay! £2 cheaper than on eBay, but hey ho, he wouldn't go any lower. I might even stick a picture of them in about here. As you do. Ah, oh, loads more bikes. Come on, lady, get up. Noisy bastards. Should have said, get that pushchair out the road, lady. A bit late, mate. You ain't missed nothing, but, you know, might sell out a beer or something, you know. You never know your luck. So has anybody noticed a new camera angle I'm using for the last three or four videos? It's a little bit higher, so you don't see the dash, you don't see the speedo, you know what I mean? Usual stuff. Yeah, so I've just got it higher, okay. And I still move my head a lot because this bike's gonna filter up the outside of me. Because I'm not brave enough to get him first. That's gonna piss off the front car driver now. Now for traffic. Oh dear, a load more bikes coming. Okay then. They want all the road, of course. Oh, now we've got. Now we're going to fight who gets past. You bugger. Oh, someone's turning off. That's helpful. Go on, bus, you can almost go past. Whoa, steady boy. Steady. thought he was going to drop it there. Silly arse. Ah, this looks like fun for those going. That's why they're not getting anywhere late. You have to suffer all this traffic and shite. You know what it's like, boys. Look, with it solid. I mean, all right, I know it's a bank holiday Monday, fair enough, but car drivers, you know, just don't bother coming out when there's a motorbike event on. Steady girl. There goes Kyle, going the other way. What time do you call this, Kyle? I've fucking been there for hours, mate. I just see him too late. I don't know, he might have spotted me, I don't know. I'll stick my hand up, but wherever he looks around is another thing. I was looking for him on the way out as well, seeing if I was, see him approaching, but at 20 to 12, see what I mean? You leave with a group, you're going to get there, have your fish and chips, alright, lunchtime if you can find something at park. Bye, Tic Tac! I'm going to cut the roof off a polo. Oh dear. Oh dear. Everyone wants a fucking good nose, see what's going on, don't they, you know? Oh. Is that a rear end shunt? Oh. Oh, it's a stretcher. I thought it was a motorbike, I was thinking it was blue. Oh, I can see. No, it's junction 4, it's a junction 5. Solid. I'll have to look at the measurement of that.